Hey guys, welcome back to Pokémon Crystal Clear. Last time we started our adventure, we started out with our little buddy here named Slowpoke, who I just realized I didn't actually give a nickname to, but hopefully I can think of some down the line. For right now though, I'm trying to figure out where we want to go. I did some research on some of the wild data for Pokémon. Most of them are the exact same, which does help me out a little bit. Which is why we're going to go through right here, and I'm going to head up north a little bit. There's a Pokemon I want to catch before anything else. And I'm going to have to be careful. Because wild Pokemon and trainers do not scale with how many gym badges you have. Although, I thought a little bit ahead, and well, I leveled up Slowpoke a little bit. Ow! Please. I forgot that Growlithe could no bites. Okay. We're at Ecruteak, almost to where I want to be. There's something I noticed that they changed that I kind of like, and that will probably be pretty good help for our team. Head over to Mount Mortar, but first, an Ultra Ball will probably help. I don't know the appearance rate. That I'm not aware of, but they said on level 1. Try to speed this up a little bit. There we go. Good old Swinub. Now it's only a matter of catching you. I'll just use a Pokeball. Two, three, ow. Gotcha. Got our second team member. Nickname. Huh. You know, I probably should have thought that about that sooner. I'm gonna be a bit of a DBZ fan here. Cause why not? Wait, I just noticed this lineup is female. Oh well, female Oolong, why not? HP, attack, defense is pretty good. Special is not that, but that's fine. Oh well, female Oolong will have to do. Here's the thing. I'm still a little. I'm still trying to figure out how I want to go about doing this. As I like I said, I do have the idea of which gyms we're gonna do in what order, but not the team building portion. I have a good idea what team I want to do, but not entirely. Do you have the evil teams? Do you have Team Rocket in Crystal Clear? Now that I think about that. I'm gonna actually level up Oolong real quick, so that way he's a little bit, she's a bit on level with Slowpoke. I'll be right back. Alright, did a quick little bit of grinding again. First off, I'm a little bit picky, admittedly, and I got a male swine up who actually had better stats than the female one, so I have multiple reasons why I'm keeping this one now. But we got him level 10. He learned Powder Snow, which is definitely useful. But otherwise, I think we should start heading to our first gym. I think we battle a trainer or two, right? I think we have enough Pokemon to battle it, right? Yeah, we got this. Hey, that's a good first Powder Snow Oolong. Yeah, kind of figured that one. That's gonna hurt. Well, that was a good start, Oolong. I believe you have a bunch of Voltorbs, don't you? At least in the original you did. Nice little level up. Nah, they're all Voltorbs, so just in case. Yeah, but Voltorb doesn't know electric type moves naturally. Although, unfortunately, Oolong's just generic tackle isn't too good. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I figured. Granted, we have Slowpoke, but Slowpoke unfortunately doesn't know any water type moves yet. Thank you. Well, it's finally our first time for our first gym on episode... pretty much two.
Let's get it over with.
I believe ice types were... ice moves were special at this point. Oh, OBS is freaking out again. Alright, I might need to... cut it right here. Yeah, I don't know why OBS is freaking out about this. Didn't do it before with other games. One second, guys.